ever find yourself stalking your competitors' influencer campaigns and thinking, who exactly are they working with? And is it working? Well, you're not alone. Whether you're playing it safe, looking for proven partners, or just feeling a little nosy, knowing who an influencer has collabed with can give you serious edge in this game. So in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to uncover which brands an influencer has worked with, so you can make smarter, faster decisions for your next campaign. First, you can do a Google search. Try searching something like the influencer's name and the brand name, or the influencer's name and then the term collaboration afterwards, for example, El Toro collaboration. You can also throw in phrases like sponsored post, brand ambassador, or in partnership with. Now, these kind of queries often pull up press releases, campaign recaps, or even interviews where past brand deals are mentioned. It's not always comprehensive, but it can uncover things you won't see on normal social media activity. Second, creator codes. You can use Google search, but I find that TikTok search works the absolute best. So all you need to do is search for the brand name and then pop the term discount code afterwards, just like this, and you should uncover a bunch of influencer collabs, which means they likely got a deal. Thirdly, use software like Modash. Now, I've got to say, when I first started using Modash, this is one of my favorite features, and there are two ways to use it. First up, the brand's collaboration timeline. So let's say my competitor is Huel, and I want to see which influence they've been working with. So what I'd do, I'd head to the discovery tool, type in their username, so in this case, Huel, and then click show all under the collaborations tab, and just like that, you get this super helpful timeline of every creator who's posted about them. Now, you can click into any piece of content to see their engagement, likes, comments, views, ad disclosures, plus, and you can open up that creator's profile in Modash to get the full picture. So their metrics, their most popular content, and even their sponsored posts. And yep, there's your one right there. Now let's say you like the look of this influencer and you want to consider them for your own campaign. What you can do is save that influencer into a list, but let's say maybe you don't want to work with them because they've just partnered with a competitor. Instead, using Modash, you can find lookalike profiles with similar audiences or even discover influencer fans within your own audience to find someone who fits your campaign perfectly. Now, the second way is by checking out the creator's collaboration timeline. Now, this lets you see exactly which brands they've worked with and when. So what you need to do is just head to the discovery tool, type in the creator's handle, and then click show all under the collaborations tab, and you'll get a clear timestamp view of every sponsored post they have done. Up next, rolling up your sleeves and doing it the good old-fashioned way, manual search. Starting with Instagram, check the influencers' posts, story highlights, and reels. Now, using HelloFresh as an example, look out for brand tags like HelloFresh UK, hashtags such as ad, sponsored, HelloFresh, and campaign-specific tags like refresh with HelloFresh. And don't miss the paid partnership label. That's usually a clear indicator of a formal collaboration. Now, TikTok pretty much works in the same way. However, over on YouTube, you can scan video titles, descriptions for brand mentions, and you can also look out for affiliate links, discount codes, or mid-video sponsored shoutouts. You can also run simple searches like HelloFresh review, HelloFresh unboxing, HelloFresh Fresh haul to see who's been talking about your brand. And finally, check out their media kit or portfolio. Here's what my media kit looked like. On the second page, you can see a list of brands I have worked with. Influencers often include this information in their media kits or portfolios, so don't hesitate to ask to see one. And there you have it. That's how you can cover which brands an influencer has worked with. Now, whilst it's a fantastic starting point, just keep in mind that working with the same creator as the competitor isn't always the best move. Some brands include exclusivity clauses in their contracts, which means for you, that influencer might be off limits for a while. So bear that in mind. However, if you want more tips, we've got a whole video on the 10 ways to find niche influencers. I have linked it down in the description for you. We'll see you next time. Bye.